UEFA has confirmed that next season's UCL and UEL places should be decided by sporting merit in each league if this season can't be finished. There are growing fears that the 2019-20 campaign will not be completed due to the indefinite suspension of football in Spain caused by the coronavirus pandemic. The UEFA Executive Committee met today via video conference. It received updates on the working groups established in partnership with the European Club Association, ECA, European Leagues, L, and FIFPRO Europe. Of the two scenarios being examined by the calendar working group, both envisage domestic football starting before UEFA club competitions, with one seeking to run the competitions in parallel and the other to complete domestic matches before restarting UEFA matches in August. As a result of representations made by the football authorities in Belgium and Scotland, the committee recognizes the issues raised and approved the guidelines on eligibility principles for 2020-21 UEFA club competitions. The guidelines reflect the principle that admission to UEFA club competitions is always based on sporting merit. Therefore, UEFA urges national associations and leagues to explore all possible options to play all top domestic competitions, giving access to UEFA club competitions to their natural conclusion. The ideal scenario, should the pandemic situation permit it, is to have the currently suspended domestic competitions completed, enabling football clubs to qualify for UEFA club competitions on sporting merit in their original format. Should this outcome not be possible, in particular due to calendar issues, it would be preferable that suspended domestic competitions would restart with a different format in a manner which would still facilitate clubs to qualify on sporting merit, while using best efforts to complete the domestic competitions. National associations and/or leagues might have legitimate reasons to prematurely terminate their domestic competitions, in particular in the following cases: existence of an official order prohibiting sports events so that the domestic competitions cannot be completed before a date that would make it possible to complete the current season in good time before the next season to start; insurmountable economic problems which make finishing the season impossible because it would put at risk the long-term financial stability of the domestic competition and/or clubs. If a domestic competition is prematurely terminated for legitimate reasons in accordance with the above conditions, UEFA would require the national association concerned to select clubs for the UEFA club competitions 2020-21 based on sporting merit in the 2019-20 domestic competitions. The procedure for selecting clubs should be based on objective, transparent and non-discriminatory our principles. National associations and leagues should otherwise have the ability to decide the final positions in their domestic competitions, having regard to the specific circumstances of each competition. The final determination of eligible places for the UEFA club competitions should be confirmed by the relevant competent bodies at domestic level. UEFA reserves the right to refuse to evaluate the admission to any club proposed by a national association from a prematurely terminated domestic competition, in particular where the domestic competitions have not been prematurely terminated based on the reasons given in these UEFA guidelines or on the basis of any other legitimate public health reasons. The clubs were selected pursuant to a procedure which was not objective, transparent and non-discriminatory so that the selected clubs could not be considered as having been qualified on sporting merit. There is a public perception of unfairness in the qualification of the club.